Oh, yeah,
I don't know.
no
Oh,
one
yeah.
listens.
Okay.
Welcome
Welcome
back to
back to
another episode
Jurassic
World. And,
Yeah. Sorry, guys.
Played
It's testing.
the whole thing.
I think this
Really,
Okay. Did you hear that, buddy? Say that
was
Okay.
We've unlocked dinosaurs. Lots and lots of dinosaurs.
Come on.
So we're going to be replaying some missions.
Yes.
So
well,
we can unlock some more dinosaurs that we haven't unlocked.
And we're going to show you one.
We're going to show you one. Well, two that we've unlocked.
Oh. Well.
Let's show them. Let's show them the Compsognathus.
Guys, is this thing on?
Yeah, it's on.
Okay.
So we'll show them the Compsognathus.
Do you hear us? Because I don't hear you guys.
I hear.
Okay.
So, we will show you two of them. The Compsognathus and
the what's its name?
And the question mark. Because we gotta show. And
you gotta try to name it.
Guess down in the comments what it is, and then we'll start showing you. So while we're running, just write down in the comments.
I think I just heard the T-Rex roar.
As we're turning into dinosaurs,
I wonder if that T-Rex is the same one I saw in San Diego.
Wait, what? It's not unlocked. Oh, we'll unlock it.
I'm in front of you. I'm laughing.
Oh, yeah? You're in front of me?
The Mosasaurus uses its flippers to steer and its tail to propel itself forwards. If you don't want to get wet during the show, then please sit in the upper seating area. Much like whales, the Mosasaurus is carnivorous. Except the food the Mosasaurus eats is a lot bigger.
Okay, so I'm gonna...
Eli, get out in front of me.
Oh, a shark? A shark's down there? Ooh, that's cool.
We can eat a shark in one bite.
Yeah, you can eat a whole whale. We can eat a whole whale.
Like 200,000 whales.
I gotta zoom out, man. Awesome. Let's go jump out.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm
what? We can't jump out?
Eat. Eat. Oh, I can't even show it.
What?
How did you do that?
You hold square. These things are my favorite underwater creatures. They're just cool. They're cool. Because they can roar like that. They can shatter stuff like a T-Rex. Are you kidding me? A gold brick. Sorry. Look, I'm a little birdie.
How do you do that?
I'm a little birdie. Wait, I'm an
Mosasaurus?
Yeah, we got the Mosasaurus.
Oh,
okay. Like in the Bible.
Oh, look, num, num. I want to eat a shark.
I want dum.
I'm a little birdie. Flap.
Take that.
If you go up and down like that, let me try and eat a shark. Nope, didn't eat it. So I'm going to shatter this one too.
Red bricks are good.
I don't know what red bricks are for. I just don't know.
I just hit that.
You can hit stuff. I'm a flying sea creature. stuff and bite stuff.
Like this.
And it'll break.
Eli, want to show him another person that we unlocked? A person that we unlocked? That actually wouldn't buy a person and get...
Yay, I just ate a shark. Oh, and it gave me something for it. I gotta keep eating these sharks. Hey, Owen, you'll see me. Oh, well, Owen's turned into a Mosasaurus, too. So now, let's meet each other. Sharky.
Shark. I'm taking a nap.
Shouldn't the shark go up then down because he just fell to the bottom of the sea? Well, not the bottom.
You are trying to see me. Did you just see me? Look,
hey, I'm taking. What are you doing? I'm a flying walking sea creature. I'm just going to fly down to the bottom.
How do you do that?
You just go up. Flap.
I can't go up.
I like that roar. I wish we could jump and stuff. No. Gold brick. Oh, and also, guys, we unlocked something else. Another dinosaur. And we'll be replaying some of the I like this dinosaur. That bite. What?
That's
one of the dinosaurs we've shown you. So, oh, and also, you can build stuff.
I think that just makes the skeleton.
Yeah, that's just the skeleton.
The Mosasaurus uses its flippers to steer and its tail to propel itself forwards. If you don't want to get wet during the show, then please sit in the upper seating area. Much like whales, the Mosasaurus is carnivorous.
To show you something
except
else.
The food the Mosasaurus eats is a lot bigger.
What's this? Oh, what's that?
Are we in the splash zone here? I hear it can eat a whole shark in one bite.
Okay, so now we're going to replay some of the missions that we not got the dinosaurs in. So, yeah. In different worlds here, so
I think I just heard the T-Rex roaring. That is one heck of a set of pipes. Maybe if I slip the guys
out of bounds, don't have it. Let's go do this in free play. Parking garage, Dominus escape. Okay, so I'm Owen Grady. No, not that Owen Grady. Owen Grady survival. Press X 2 times whenever you pick your character. Let's hurry. Hurry.
Please remember, the gyrospheres are not.
Okay, so.
I don't think I've told you about this before.
Oh, out of bounds. clowns. I forgot this one.
I wish I was Zach.
Yeah, we forgot this one.
I wish I was Zach now. Actually.
Yeah, we've never done this before. So, oh, okay. This here, is this it? No, wait just a minute. Wait just 1 minute, Alan. Oh, wait, why? I got a knife. Don't worry.
How come I couldn't do it?
Oh, okay, that might be one. Nope, don't do that. Do this first. This first. Wait, what? Wait until I do this, because I really want to do that dinosaur. Because then we can see it and try it out. Ooh, okay. Okay. Who's got a watering palette?
Not me. That's a barely bad. Hey, don't we have this one?
No, that's a Stroopy. Okay, so
it's my boy.
And stand right over it. Both go up there, and it'll save us more time. Ooh, we have to be 100. Yeah, there we go. So if
all
you
right,
fall down,
watch out below.
No, that's not.
If you fall down, that's there. Okay. Okay, I want to be an invisible guy. Okay, Owen, you want to sneak past him?
I'm this kid.
You're the kid. Come on. Oh, wait. Need Claire. Oh, what? because I want to get that dinosaur. I get the pumps and build.
What's that?
ACU, tell them to send everything they've got.
Lowry! We found her, south of the Gyrosphere Valley.
Wait, are you following the dinosaur?
Yes. Get ACU out here.
Did you see that?
Out? Wait, what? We had a dinosaur to get. Did we even get the dinosaur?
I don't know.
Okay, wait just 1 minute. We have to see. So, I don't know what to do, and, well, let's hope we got the dinosaur. Nope. Man, still didn't work out. I want to do that again.
No.
Okay, we won't do it again. It's just... Hey, Owen, let's show them the new... dinosaur. Let's make our way to the aviary.
Okay. Oh, come on.
We can teleport, you know?
I didn't know that. Okay, how do you teleport?
All the way over there. And right there.
Right here?
Yeah, right there. That's how you teleport.
I hope they can't get to us in
here.
Doesn't look very thick. Hey! Watch yourself out there! It's a long way down. Oh, and full of dangerous predators.
You know, I don't think Mr. Mizrani meant to park his helicopter down there.
What?
Something just doesn't seem right about it.
This is weird. We used to have that dinosaur. This is getting a little bit weird.
Hey. Now we can teleport.
I'm gonna teleport somewhere else.
I just teleported.
Where? Where I teleported?
Here.
Okay, so this... Okay, let's go to Jurassic Park and replay some levels. More dinosaurs to collect? Already collected that one.
Please remember, the gyrospheres are not bumper cars.
Not collected that one. That one. T-Rex chase,
yeah.
Okay, I wanna be... Nope, not her. Wait. No, I don't want to be. Okay. Hurry up and pick. Just pick that out. Just pick that one. That one. X again.
I bet you didn't know this.
Park shut down. part shut down T-Rex chase. So let's hope we get the dinosaur this time, because I was not prepared. Whoa.
Are you driving?
No, I'm
aiming.
No, you're aiming. I'm driving.
Find the commander meant to use these. Company's tracks far too well.
Say the magic word.
Please! Shutting down the entire system. The only way to wipe out everything that he did.
Please! Like that. That's probably his voice.
Please shut down the system.
Why can't his body parts come apart whenever you say that?
It's okay. Look, see that? It's on. It worked. The shutdown tripped the circuit breakers. 3 minutes, I can have the power back on in the entire park.
Just to be safe, I want everybody in the emergency bunker until Mr. Arnold returns and the whole system's up and running again.
What are you doing?
Hiring Ned to do was a mistake.
Should have been there by now.
Oh, he keeps throwing that out.
Love that carnivore.
Oh, well, they'll still eat.
Oh, nice boy. What do you want? What do you want? You want food?
A Dilophosaurus. Those spit acid. That's not acid. That's slobber.
What if he beat it that?
Start eating all your stuff like he's doing now. So, now we know where the dinosaur is.
Let's not look like that.
Videos. Except I did it that time. Sorry, come on.
But let's just explore a little. Okay.
After we get the dinosaur. Explore and have fun after we do the dinosaur.
Okay, but you have to do everything that I do, okay?
Okay, I'm actually gonna be this one. Okay. What? We're the same person.
I bet you didn't know this.
Part shut down, and we'll skip all the videos. So now, okay. So I'm always gonna drive on this side of the road. I like how he swallows it, and his mouth was.
Mouth on fire. Papa fire!
Yes! We got it!
Hey guys, you didn't even know what that was going to unlock.
Yeah, and then we'll probably show it to you in Jurassic World, because I think that's the only place you can beat dinosaurs. It's either that or I hope we get a Struthi.
A Struthi.
Favorite dinosaur.
I'm gonna be hit right away.
We got our favorite dinosaur. Well.
My second.
Triceratops.
That's my second favorite.
Yes, now it's gonna do that before.
I'm gonna need that a little bit. Remember, we're gonna explore.
Oh, yeah. Oh, so you can be it. How are you doing that?
I'm going square. Ah,
I'm
doing
it. That's how you do acid? Hey, look, it's Dino Dude.
I'm gonna see
what in Jurassic World and create.
Yeah, I get to create this guy. You get to create the Mosasaurus, okay?
Okay.
Because you love the Mosasaurus. Okay. Okay. Where's that place?
Okay, so, wait, what? You mean Jurassic World?
What do you have to do?
Sorry, Jurassic World. Teleport. Now you can, we both might teleport. I love that dinosaur.
Okay, I get to create that second one, but you get to create the Mosasaur.
Yeah, the Mosasaurus. Yeah.
That's your first favorite sea animal?
Yeah, sea dinosaur.
Well, mine is, you know, mine is that too. So, guys, all right, you go first, okay?
Wait, where is the creation lab? Is it over there?
Uh-huh.
Oh. I'm just teleport. Teleport right here. It's too lazy to walk. Sorry. I'm trying to get there as quick
as possible.
You go first.
Please remember, the gyroscopes are not bumper cars.
Okay, which one?
There we go. Wait, what?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no. Look, it blows out and spits. Ooh, red. Wait, what? Okay, what? What's happening? What's happening to me?
Will the owner of the child called Griffin please Let's go to the nearest information point.
What? I can't change. How does it look on me?
That looks good. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh.
I'm just going to the pool. Hello, mister. You want to get acid? Hey, I can act like I'm mad.
Please remember, the gyrospheres are not bumper cars.
Hey, it doesn't...
It doesn't do the acid. That's why I was telling you, don't do that.
I'm gonna do this crazy.
Don't go out the acid. Wait, I get to create the mother source.
I'm gonna change his head.
His head? Mm-hmm. Okay, hurry up.
Oh, yeah. Change. What do you think his head should be?
No, not that. How about just regular old Dilophosaurus?
Well, the owner of the child called Velociraptor.
Yeah, Velociraptor. I'm gonna do it. That kid is smart.
Yes, I can create the Mosasaurus. Now his third pattern, right?
Oh, do your favorite color blue?
No, I'm gonna do red.
Yeah.
Now two.
Like it has blood on it?
No, just like that.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that one's good.
It can blend in with the water. Ooh. I would pick golden.
Whoa, okay. That's weird.
Do golden.
I'm going to just do the sea ocean blue. So, there we go. That's a lot of blue. What's the body going to be, Mosasaurus? Wait, I can only do the body, not the head in there? Okay. That wasn't a lot.
Ooh!
I already created that one. With the Triceratops. I already created that one.
Can I create
one? What's the
Tyrannosaur? Oh, I created that one.
Yep, wait. How about not Ankylosaur?
Can I do that? Oh.
Wait, Ankylosaur.
I get to do it. Because you got to create tons and tons and tons.
Okay, I get to do this one then.
Ooh, you don't like that one?
Nope.
Because it's all black and stuff. Why don't you make it all blue? Okay, guys. Look at this. I'm mad at people, and I don't even care. I just admire the way. And the in.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, do it. Do. No. Yeah, so you can. Okay, is it my turn?
I'm gonna
need this kid and do it. This kid is gonna be smart.
I said that I'd let you do it for a little bit. So yeah, I'd let you explore for a little bit.
Okay.
So you better hurry. What can I change? What can I change characters? I want to be the lock. Let me change characters for just a little bit.
Golden.
Oh, and every time you do that, I come out.
Ooh, the head.
What? The Spinosaurus? We can unlock the Spinosaurus?
Please remember, the gyrospheres are not bumper cars.
A lot of stuff. A lot. Okay, now let me change gears. Oh, fine.
I'm sure he'll come back when he needs money for something.
I'm just created.
Our friend was dinosaur, the dwarf. The dinosaurs.
I'm trying to make a character.
How about I'm at the petting zoo?
Yeah, this guy is awful.
Will the owner of the child called Griffin please go to the nearest information point?
Hey, anybody want to play soccer?
I remember this one.
Dinosaurs until we unlock the Spinosaurus and stuff.
I don't need this.
Okay, I'm gonna be out in the wild. Let's go out in the wild. Yeah. This is out of the park. This is like where you can meet wild animals and stuff. Well, through there is out of the park, except for the aviary. They know, out of the park. Oh, and there's a place where you can do this destroy rocks like that? No.
Please remember, the gyrospheres are not bumper cars.
What am I trying to do this round?
To the gyrospheres.
You always go to the gyrospheres, man.
I lied, you know what gyrospheres are?
Yep.
Like, will the owner of the child called Griffin please go to the nearest information point?
Like here.
I'm doing the race right now. Ooh, I barely missed it.
Didn't we used to have this one?
No, we didn't. We have never had that one. No, just a velociraptor. I'm not smart enough. So now I'm out of the park. Oh, yes, I forgot about that. Forgot about this stuff.
Please remember, the gyrospheres are not bumper cars.
Normally something that they... Oh, and only these guys can touch acid. Really cool. So, Owen, you better explore. Close your cams, I'm gonna...
Welcome to the aviary. The escalator will take you to the observation area.
I'm mad at you. Now you're just staring at me. I'll shoot acid at you. And you'll be that can.
Eli, you know what this is called?
What?
Baphomet. What is that called?
The Dilophosaurus.
This is called the Dilophosaurus Rex. Spine. No, this is called Spine Dilophosaurus.
Spine. The spine?
Yes, spine.
Hello, mister.
Can you only be babies in this?
On the dinosaur thing, you can only be babies. Oh, I've never been in this area before. Oh, it's this place.
Hey, why is this a baby?
No, it's a big one. Wait, what?
I got him from here.
But what? I've never been in that area. I've never been in some of these areas before, so I think we're gonna be good.
Dad, is it my turn? How many?
Who has Nick Van Owen is who has this. There we go. First time being in this area. And there's nothing here. Where's the purple coin? Wow, that was a big mistake. I think through here there was like a lever. Found a bummer stuff. So yeah, I think there was a lever through here.
Someone just said hi to me. Yeah, like.
Will the owner of the child called Griffin let's go to the nearest information point?
Guys, I'm gonna be this guy. That's how I beat him.
Where are you? I'm out exploring. What did you get in there?
I'm making a new dinosaur.
Wait, is this where? Okay, I think there was another level for me. I think this is where the
characters went. Eli, which one do you not like?
What?
That you made.
I don't think I love every one of them.
But which one that you want to remodel? I can remodel it for you.
Wait, what?
What's that?
The potosaurus.
How come it looks like just like the Mosasaurus?
I don't know, maybe it's in the machine or something.
Why?
And this thing has a whip tail and stuff. Oh, an acid. Okay.
What are you at, Josias? I wish you was. Then I need to go there. I'm too lazy, so.
Can't teleport.
I teleported.
Not to the other one. I wish we unlocked a Struthi.
What's a Struthi? What can it do?
Mamas.
What does it do?
It runs fast. Hey, Owen, I actually am at the gyrosphere. Wow.
Where? I need to know where it is.
Where I'm at. Can't teleport.
How come?
Can't.
Could you just bring me there?
Please remember, the gyrospheres are not bumper cars.
Okay. Okay, so... Scoring tower.
He has to do
everything. Take a look below to find out something new.
And you have to do everything. I'm just gonna play around with that.
Okay. That's fine. Okay. Okay, so... What's this one? I just two dinosaurs there just rolling.
I'm still doing it.
There's a raptor right under here. Yep, I am bang on target. I just gotta keep digging for a couple of more minutes. Just a little further.
Oh, I know what he's gonna say. He's gonna say something mean.
Oh, come on! It was there? I was so close!
I thought he was gonna say, that's mine!
Yeah, he said that, not in free play. Here, I'll make a way up for you.
Oh, thanks.
Well, what if we fall down and we don't want to do that?
Is this thing glued in there? Come on! Boom! Phew! I'm a jackhammer? Oh, now we're talking. I promise I'll be careful. That might need some assembly.
Okay, so we better stop doing the mission for just a little bit.
How come?
And start looking around for that dinosaur.
I give up. You give it a try. Be okay. Careful. That rope's holding up some, you know, what's it called? No, it's on the tip of my tongue. Hang on.
Delicate equipment. That's it. It was holding up a bunch of delicate equipment.
Sorry.
Wait, Owen. Wait.
I'm gonna look up here, okay?
They preserve Compsognathus' thigh.
Really?
Wait just 1 minute.
No. That's mine.
Hey, Owen.
What?
You gotta destroy the porta potties.
Okay, I figured out what's wrong with it. It should have two wheels, not one. And handlebars. That's why you fell off of it, Dave.
I can't have that.
Can't do it. I need to get up there. How can I get up there?
Oh, I found it! I get all of it. I have it. I get it. Because I found it.
Okay, so now we get to...
I get to do that because I found it.
I'll build it then.
Okay.
So now we just need some wheels. Two of those wheelbarrows, of course.
Oh, yeah, that's much safer. Well, it's really hard to just balance on it.
Hey, I get to build it.
Take that. I'm gonna take that. Don't worry. It spawns stuff.
Yeah, it comes back, but I mean, wait, what? Why is it only one wheel? Oh,
that's great. Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
Hey, actually, you can do it, and I be that kid. I can be him. Pick that!
That thing looks like a 6-foot turkey.
You can go near that.
This is Owen's mommy, and I am so proud of him for pulling his very first tooth by himself. This is his third tooth he has pulled, but this is his very first tooth he's pulled by himself. And he didn't even cry. He said it actually did hurt a little bit. So all you kids out there that are about to lose your teeth, start yanking! E and O, mommy, out.
Then yank it left and right. And up and down.
Awesome. Well, I'm just going to keep replaying my wall. Okay, so I'm going to do this one.
I'm Mr. DNA,
yeah.
And I make learning fun.
That's awesome. Owen just pulled his very first tooth. by himself. One of them was before Taekwondo night. Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna get another dinosaur. Oh, wait, what? Okay.
Okay, guys, I'm back.
He's back, okay.
I'm back.
Now, change to the character you want, because I just changed it to that because I don't know which one you really like.
And also, if you have to.
I'm gonna turn into our new dinosaur, Struthi. What? I just so look. No, that's a grown up.
Well, I like that.
Boing.
I like that. That so I'm gonna have to. There's our Struthi. I get to make him. You'll let me make the Spinosaur if we get it. I get to make it.
You can make it.
Okay.
Awesome.
I get to.
Oh, this one. Okay. The Struthi. Okay, over here.
Be thirsty, guys.
There's a boat. Right alongside the bank. Looks in good shape.
Listen.
What?
It's my dad's satellite phone. Mom! Dad! Dad! Mom!
Eric!
How did you know we were here?
The phone! That stupid jingle from the store, I heard it!
I don't have it.
I loaned it to Nash. He must have had it when he...
got eaten.
Okay, so...
I like his teddy bear.
We're going, yeah. So let's see here. Let's see what we got. So... let's see what Donathan... just 11%. So let's hurry. Let's hurry and look what... that's pretty good.
We got that one again.
Yeah, we got that one again. Yeah, that's pretty good. Pretty good, anyway. Yeah, you get to do the strippy. You get to do the other thing. And I'd like to replay some more... wait, what? Does this one have... ooh, the bird cage. This one is the one with the pteranodons all over the place. Oh. Yeah, I'm simply. So,
hey, Eli.
You'll find a great dino fact just down there.
we can, after this, we can probably go up to Grandma's and... show her your tooth. Awesome, man. And that's okay. So,
and now
you wouldn't like Sherman from Mr. Peabody and Sherman Show because he pulled out a wrench and went. He's like, oh, when I get my tooth.
I just jumped off.
Okay, so now we got it in. Oh, there it is. So now we know. We can go back here. Oh, but how do we?
How do we know where it is?
Yeah, now we know where it is. Ooh, okay. So that might be a clue. Nope, not a clue. Just stay over there. I'm coming. Oh, And then finish the level because we like that. That's fine. Fine with me. cage because there's a bunch of birds. Yes, now we got it. Now we just have to finish the level. I'm coming. I'll go first.
That giant poop buddy, okay? That guy, that is a giant poop buddy.
Okay, so...
Okay.
broke everything. Jinx! We just broke...
Oh, yeah. There we go.
I said we have to build...
Wait, can I do it this time since you've done it last time?
Actually, I'll do it. And you will... Look.
There is no thing. To have a... But he done it last time anyway, so...
I know how it feels.
I don't know how to do it.
I do.
Yes, blue. Oh wait.
Yeah, what's he doing here?
Now we can see what dinosaur we unlocked.
Okay.
Man, I hope. Thank you.
the dinosaur. I don't know, but we will know. Let's hope it's the Spinosaurus. Yeah, I hope it's like the dinosaur. Well, you'll get certain dinosaurs in each world, so. There we go.
I don't think I've told you about this before.
Out of bounds. Okay, so we're gonna start looking, guys. This is the same one. We're gonna start looking. Okay? We're gonna look. And. Well, that's just the mini kit. Okay, so. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And peace out. Bye.